episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw, and it's all because of that man, the most must-see WWE champion ever.
Being accompanied to the ring by Alex Riley from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 231 pounds, he is the WWE champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sunday is going to be the highlight of my broadcasting career. I cannot wait till Sunday to watch this man, the WWE Champion The Miz, get in the ring and embarrass Jerry the King Lawler. That egomaniac Jerry Lawler, who should be sitting ringside calling WWE Championship matches and not in the ring trying to be a superstar again.
Hey, what are you doing to my man? What are you doing to my man, Josh?
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight Raw is presented by AutoZone. For the auto parts, accessories, and advice you need, get in the zone, AutoZone. And presented by Dish Network, let's watch TV.
Well, hey, Ryan, I apologize.
So unprofessional, Michael. So unprofessional.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
This is ridiculous. Why don't you show some respect to Alex Riley, to me, your mentor? And
why don't you show some respect to Jerry Lawler? The man's a Hall of Famer.
Yeah, you know what? He's going to be a Hall of Famer back on commentary.
He's going to be WWE
Sunday
champion.
Not if I have anything to do with it. I'll be here.
And his opponent from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 192 pounds, he is the United States champion, Daniel Bryan.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bryan, it should be pointed out, defeated The Miz to become the United States champion. And Daniel Bryan has an opportunity tonight to defeat the WWE champion, The Miz.
Talk about ancient history. You talk about ancient history when Daniel Bryan defeated The Miz for the United States Championship.
That was months ago. Might as well have been years ago. We're past that.
It happened. I hope Daniel Bryan can concentrate on this matchup here tonight. His girlfriend, Gail Kim, on Valentine's Day, involved in all kinds of fight backstage with other divas.
I can't believe this guy even has a Valentine.
Can you believe this? Hey, Ryan, when you were in college, you know, hanging out at the frat house with all your brothers and stuff, do you ever have a nerd like Daniel Bryan hanging around?
I wouldn't allow it. I wouldn't allow it. I used to pick on guys like this. Stuff them in trash cans is what I did with them.
Josh, you probably know all about hanging out with guys like Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, I hang out with you all the time.
Yeah, your buddy Mike, who you hang out with every weekend at home, just like Daniel Bryan. Hey, look at this.
Oh!
The WWE champion, who will still be champion after Sunday and will be headlining WrestleMania.
Huge opportunity here for Daniel Bryan. I mean, no one expected Arcade Fire to beat Eminem, Lady Gaga, and Katy Perry last night at the Grammys for Album of the Year, but anything is possible, and I believe that Daniel Bryan will put up a great fight here, and he can take it to the WWE champion.
He can take it to him all he wants, but he's gonna lose, Mike.
Such a pleasure, A-Rod, having you out here again on commentary. The way Josh is going tonight, you can make this a
Can I do both? Can I do both? Can I sports entertain and commentate?
Of course. And look at Miz and Daniel Bryan, the United States champion, taking it to the Miz in the early part of this matchup. Miz has had a wonderful week, I understand, here in Hollywood in Los Angeles. I know, A-Rod, you've been carrying his bags all over the place as Miz has been going auditioning for a lot of movie roles, television roles.
Yeah, I take his bags. I learn when I can. You know, I help to contribute in any way. But, you might as well rename with WrestleMania coming up MizFest 27 instead of WrestleMania 27. It's going to be a great time in Hotlanta.
How about Miz-a-mania?
That works, too.
Alex, you're a glorified butler.
A glorified butler.
Yeah.
We are Michael Cole's glorified butler, so I guess we have something in common, Josh.
Oh, this is great as Miz is dismantling Daniel Bryan.
Well, I didn't think there would be a second of no one talking with Alex Riley here, Cole over here, and the Miz in the ring.
Well, I'm mesmerized with Miz dissecting the United States champion, Daniel Bryan. And you know, you are a commentator. You can talk every once in a while if you want. We'll let you.
Usually I don't say anything when the Miz
anyway, is A-Rod, it's been great, though, watching you and the way that you've learned from Miz. Daniel Bryan, who used to be Miz's rookie on NXT, obviously
I didn't want to learn from the great one, and so you have.
And now he's got nothing, and I'm apprentice to the WWE champion. He's got nothing. You go for the big titles, the WWE championship, and I'm apprentice to that. I get to learn from this guy every day, and it's been a great experience.
Uh-oh, Daniel Bryan trying to get Miz in trouble here.
Submission hold.
And Miz trying to make it to the bottom rope here, and Miz finally does.
The frantic look on the face of the WWE champion.
Not only is he powerful, he's smart. He's a smart champion, Cole.
Yeah, Miz is just unbelievably smart. One of the great WWE champions of all time as he goes into the cover, hooks the leg, and a kick out.
You honestly just said that The Miz is one of the great champions in WWE history?
Yeah, I think one of the great champions.
How long has he been champion? A couple months, a cup of coffee.
Okay, so how long have you been champion? Never. Anyway, Miz is like a combination. He's got sort of a little bit of Lou Fez in him, a little bit of a Bob Backlund, perhaps. He's got some Stone Cold Steve Austin in the way that he brawls.
And on top of all that, he's must-see. He's changing entertainment. He's crushing genres. He's bringing people in. He's doing a great job. He's the most must-see champion in WWE history,
Josh. You mentioned how smart he is. He reminds me a lot of the young Triple H. Very cerebral in the way that he goes around the ring.
Absolutely.
He's a showboat like Shawn Michaels. I mean, he has Hall of Fame credentials already. And he can brawl like the Crusher. Hey, look at this. Daniel Bryan trying to get the momentum rolling here against the WWE champion.
You know, Daniel Bryan is an insomniac's dream, I tell you. He's boring to watch. I can't even take
him. Oh, God. I haven't slept for like three nights. I put on one of his matches.
Well, Daniel Bryan may beat The Miz right here.
Please don't change the channel. This won't be going on for long. The Miz will win.
The heart of a champion. The WWE champion, that is, The Miz. Yeah, well, Daniel Bryan should not raise his fist, because if he does, he's going to find out that Miz knows brawling better than Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Okay. You know, I get it from Alex Riley, Cole, he's on the payroll, but what is your fascination with The Miz?
I love Miz. I think he's a great champion. He's a tremendous superstar.
It was a rhetorical question.
Well, you asked me. And look at Daniel Bryan. Oh! First to The Miz. And Miz goes right through the barricade.
Hey, A-Rod, your boy's in trouble.
I'm only 5 feet away, Miz.
Check this out right here, Daniel Bryan, bam! Knee right into the jaw of the WWE champion.
Oh, Miz is trying to make a match of this.
Man, okay.
Keep it competitive.
Oh!
Miz in trouble. Daniel
Bryan! Come on, kick!
Look at the head here, and Miz kicked out. What an effort. What heart by the champion.
You're a little worried, Alex Riley.
You know, anybody, like I said last week, can win the lottery. He gets lucky.
Really?
Wow, what a missile drop kick. Yeah, but Miz, look at The Miz.
Whoa, here we go. Here we go.
LaBelle lock. And Miz makes it to the bottom rope. Bryan's got to force, and he does. He forces the break there before a count of five. And look at that. How smart is that? Miz just suckered Daniel Bryan in. And touched him.
Oh, my.
Well, that's going to teach Daniel Bryan. The Miz once again dominating, putting on a clinic. Can The Miz keep it up?
This match resumes
live to Raw.
Two generations.